with his brain? Mm-hmm. What would they want with Mr. Spock's brain? What use is it? Why do they want it?
Yes, why would they want it?